was left who could remember how it had happened. How the world had fallen under darkness. At least no one who would do anything. No one who would oppose the robots. No one who would challenge their power. Or so Dr. Wiley believed. The dark streets of the city. Dr. Light lived in a rundown tenement. An eccentric and brilliant man, Light was a loner, a thinker, a man of ideas. Ideas forbidden in Wiley's society. The society for which he worked. The society in which he lived. The society he would set free. And so Light worked, far into the night, when the watchful eyes of Wiley's robots weren't upon him. He had set his skillful hands to the task of creating a device to bring about a change. To create a machine to bring freedom. To create a man to save the world. 12 years Light worked, and on a cold night in the year 2000X, Proto Man was born. A perfect man, an unbeatable machine, hell-bent on destroying every evil standing between man and freedom. Built for one purpose, to destroy Wiley's army of evil robots. Ready, willing, prepared to fight.